We're going into the old tuberculosis / administrative building. I thought they were running an experiment or a tour in here, but I guess not. Whatever creates the mood. So there are some people in here. I hear somebody talking. Flashlight out. Okay, we'll start on the first floor. Oh, 1990s technology in here. CD. Just all kinds of fun. Hello. Look at all building plants. That looks like one of the bungalows. Looks like the stairwell. I don't know what the hell is this. I mean, that looks like that. We'll go up to the second floor. John doing a historical tour of administrative slash TV building. Switching hands. That's something there. What is that? Some trouble focusing. Bunch of records here. Records upon records. Magazines and all kinds of crap. Those are honestly more than likely clothes that were left here from prior patients and what have you. Somebody left their flesh right there. Probably an old restroom. Just kids' clothes left. check that. I know it's my foot, but double check it. The camera shouldn't be having trouble focusing. I don't know why it does that. This room looks like it's falling apart. These exposed walls. Looks like some stuff going on. Last floor. There is an attic. We can't get to it, but there is an attic. That's one of the old tunnel right there. Right there. It leads into the administration building, or the old tuberculosis building. It was a tuberculosis building first, and then I think it became an administrative building second.
The other guy got a 50 cent raise, and mm-hmm. he thought that he deserved it more, so he brought the other guy down here and pretty much he did a he made him kneel down on his hands and knees,
or on his knees, and we're in one of the buildings. Well, that sucks.
And so pretty much just
We're in the what building is this?
Is this the psychiatric building?
It might be.
Or no, this would have been. Is this the psychiatric building?
Let's find out.
Are those doors locked?
They're probably just a turn away.
No, this is not the psychiatric building.
This is the administrative building. Thing's falling in on itself.
They're doing work.
Uh-huh. Where are we supposed to be meeting them?
I don't know. At the end, maybe?
Yep. Back to the tunnel.
Hospital gown. There's a...
Oh. Guess I'll press this to the end.
I'm surprised they haven't thrown all this stuff away yet. But he said that murder suicide happened in 2009.
Oh, that wasn't very recent. Yeah.
Compared to.
Well, it's funny that the tunnels are just right here. What's this building now back, though? Full of shit.
Yeah.
Looks like old dining trays. Mm-hmm. Oh, what? So that, I think there's another one over here, man.
Man, it feels good out here.
Yeah.
It's so cold.
Watch out for that.
In these tunnels. Yeah, I would say that's another one.
I'm going to take it to the asylum.
Upstairs, the... I'm not walking up those stairs.
So, looks like the rain's starting to come in. That was predicted for today. But I want to show this. You got a hearse and an old bus. Let's go check this bus out. Now let's check out the outside first. It's pretty cool, huh? Hearst. Actually, it looks like the whole Hearst from the Ghostbusters 2016 with the ladies. Number 518, Colonial Coach Lines. Who'd they drop off here? Oh, there's a bird building nest back there. Poor guy. I'm not going to go much further. One, there's a wasp checking me out, and we've all seen buses. I don't want to disturb the bird either. He already sees me in here. I don't want to make you any more nervous.